You're 80.
Right.
Your number two, Steny Hoyer, is 81. Your number three, Jim Clyburn, is 80. Why haven't you brought young people into the leadership?
Because we have. You perhaps don't know.
Why does AOC complain that you have not been grooming younger people for leadership?
I don't know. You'll have to ask her. Because we are.
That was kind of sharp, kind of dismissing her.
Boop. I'm not dismissing her. I respect her. I think she's very effective, as are other, many other members in our caucus that the press doesn't pay attention to. But they are there, and they are building support for what comes next.